The city of Las Vegas is planning to bring back all of its remote workers on March 15th. Well, that will also mark 1 year since the beginning of the shutdowns. Nearly half of the city's employees have been vaccinated. Several others still have scheduled appointments to be vaccinated. The city manager also says that they're also planning to help workers who have school-aged children doing distance learning.